So, maybe try to do the whole thing quietly if you can. It's a...
I have an odd feeling about this one. Like it's somehow personal.
Oh, why do Lonnie Dwankies always host secret parties in old mansions when it's raining outside?
If the guests smell of fish, I suggest getting the hell out of here.
There are metal detectors all around the entrance. You'll need to get around them.
I'll keep watch. I'll be ready for action.
There's a power box nearby. See if you can't take out those detectors.
Our task beckons.
Metal detectors are now disabled.
Let's go.
Okay, so we're going to Salem and steal the artifact from the fancy rich Dwenki party right before the auction starts, yeah? You're going in after dusk and it's foggy and raining. So maybe try to do the whole thing quietly if you can. It's an old mansion, but the security systems are pretty... Hope the weather doesn't bother our equipment. Wouldn't be good if you guys got cut off in there, yeah?
I could see myself living in a place like this, if it were, you know, less creepy.
I don't envy you, friend. There are metal detectors all around the entrance. You'll need to get around them.
I'll keep watch. I'll be your badass.
Let's go.
I can do this in my sleep.
Look out. A guard.
You got metal security doors blocking the storage room. I can unlock them remotely if you hack their control boxes. Should be two access points around there somewhere. Right. Use those civvies to your advantage.
I accidentally left my radio unattended. I was checking something out. It's all good, though.
Oddlock is glad he's not creeping around that place with you.
Stop it!
Drop your gun, now!
There's signs of...
Stop right there!
Find the other one. Okay, have a breather and I'll do the rest, yeah?
Down.
Let's do this.
cool.
Okay, let's go.
Are ready to trade you for a civvy. Don't worry, friend. You'll be free as soon as your mates free a civvy.